Well, there goes another one. We've been getting chemtrailed pretty good last week or so. Look at this milky crud. Nice day today. Yep, 50 degrees. Stuff separates kind of funny. It's like there's two different weights or densities. See, there's the lighter stuff up top, and then there's a brighter, probably heavier stuff. I don't know, who knows? Maybe it just gets swirled around by the air action. But this stuff is not real. That's not regular normal cloud. It's not that high up either. See if lady's home. Lady. Where are you going? Lady! Yeah, I don't know what the atmospheric conditions are to make this stuff happen, but they must be right these days. What are you doing? Check out this one that's drifting over. That's kind of funny there. Are you coming? My friggin' neighbor's blow drying his yard. His leaf blower. Come on. Yes. Yeah. Did you do good? Baby wants to talk to you. She wants to know where you've been. Oh, okay. She's satisfied. Okay, good job. Bye. What are you doing, baby? Are you stuck on me? I'm not a scratch post. Are you coming up? Oh, stuck on that one. Stuck on that side. You want a hand? Oh, maybe a hand. Here you go. You sure are sticky.